Hi, Gibaud.com, and today I'm going to present you this backpack by K&F Concept. Show you what fits in there, all the details, all the information. It has a Yoban look, although this is a photo bag, I would say, backpack. Okay, so let's get into details. Let's start. I know you've noticed I'm under tension, I'm really under pressure. Mosquitoes are just biting my legs. My mother just gave me this spray. Okay, let's see if it saves me. That's a price to be a YouTuber. So let's carry on. I'm in my parents' garden, by the way. First, I'm going to show you what I've got in there because you will see it on my channel soon. That's not mine. Okay, it's lent by a brand. Okay, but here, to give you an idea what fits in there, it can fit a lot more, a lot less. Depends what you want to do. Okay. Here I've got a Fujifilm GFX 50S Mark II with a 35-70mm, that is here. Then I've got the 20-35mm F4, also for GFX, okay, medium format, okay. And here I've got the 110mm F2, okay, plus charger, all this. Obviously, you could put more things or less things because you can modulate it, okay? It is 25 liters, but I was surprised that it would fit in this because this is a medium-sized bag, okay? But it's well, really well thought, okay? So, let's do a small visit. If we look at the back, the backpack, the back of the backpack, okay? here you have a big pocket like this. And actually, as you can see, it opens like this, and then if I open here, I've got a massive pocket in there with a keyring, small pocket, a strap here, elastic strap here, okay? And this, I can actually leave it open like this, okay? And I got 3 extra liters, or if I don't have anything that is big in that, okay, I'll just keep it flat, and that's it, okay? So, really nice, okay? Underneath here, you have a pocket for the raincoats, okay? I didn't use it. Although this is weatherproof, okay? If it's running really strong, we always recommend to cover it with something like this, okay? That covers completely your bag, okay? So I keep it underneath here. You can keep it somewhere else, okay? But that's a place for it, okay? Okay. On the side here, you have for your tripod here with a strap here, okay? And here, if I open here, I've got 3 nice pockets here, see-through, I like it. You see exactly what you have in your bag because very often we cannot find things basically because they're too far, okay? They're lost in there, we don't see them, okay? Here, you have small pockets here, so that's really nice. On the other side, you also have a pocket like this, but here you don't have for a tripod. Why? Because you'll see this just right now. But here you could put a bottle of water, some accessories, and if you open here, you have a side access to your gear, okay? So that's okay, okay? Really okay. Top, well, on the back, okay? Here you have a handle here. Here you have a pass-through for a suitcase. If you have an airport suitcase, you just pass it through here and you just pull, that's it. Then if I put, here I've got the belt, suspenders here. I've got chest lock, okay, here, but I don't have belt one, okay? This is a medium size bag, so that's very often this medium size, they don't have any waist level strap, okay? Just chest one, okay? Yeah, honestly, with this gear, it was no problem. Maybe with a lot more heavy, but this is not light, okay? So it was still okay. So honestly, that was not a problem for me, okay? Then at the top, you have here an access to your top part of your bag. Where is it? Here, okay? Okay, with a pocket here, okay? And here, zipper everywhere, really nice, okay? All zippers are rubbered, okay? Yeah, they seem to be, yeah, kind of rubbered, okay? And then, if I want the full access, I've got access here. And here is the thing. Here you have for a computer up to 15.6 inches. And here, this is interesting part. I'll leave all the partition out for the moment to show you. Actually, this separation from the top, you can actually use it or not. Well, it's all Velcroed, so right now It's easy to take out, but not while speaking, okay? I'm a man, okay? So this, I can decide if I want to use a separation or not. If you want to put full of gear, I just don't use it. I just leave it like this and that's it. If you just fold it this way, okay? If I want to use it, then I just place it this way, okay? Oh, I didn't place it well, okay? That's it. And as you can see in this case, okay, it's easy if I open the top. Okay, I place it exactly where I want. And here, this part is hard. So I could actually have this part with gear and this part maybe with my sandwich or some clothes or folded t-shirt or whatever, okay? Okay, one thing that you don't see here, but it's here and here. I don't know if there's in the back, maybe, I'm not sure, okay? There are some fiber bars and these fiber bars actually make this bag really rigid because very often bags, when they're empty, they just fall on each on itself, you know, just like this. And this one is really well at the right level, you know, it doesn't fall like this, really nice, okay? And here you have all the partitions that are included, okay? So there is the main one here. Here you have a Velcro in the back. What's logical is actually to place it this way. Okay, I place it for you. I'll show you the result, okay? Sure, it's really hot right now. It's cloudy, but it's really hot, okay? So I've placed a partition here, okay? And here you can place all the partition you want. You have three small ones like this, okay? And a larger one. I really love this kind of partition because it's actually mixed. It's one part is flexible, and one is straight, okay? So you can actually go around a lens or something like this. I really like this, okay? So you're able to module exactly the bag as you want. So that's really, really, really nice. So honestly, for a medium-sized bag, I really liked it. I'm going to give you some specs and my conclusion, but so far I can tell you, walking around with these three lenses and a medium format camera, it was really fine with this bag, okay? No problem at all. So you guessed if I'm here because the mosquitoes won. It was so horrible that I rushed in and I'm here in this in this room to record the end, okay? So I'm going to give you some technical specs. The size is 45 centimeter high, 29 wide and 20 in depth, and the weight is 1.55 kilos. The weight is fine for this medium size backpack, that's okay. And so my opinion, well, honestly, I think the quality is good, the material is good, nylon, polyester, really good. And the fact that you don't have any belts, I thought first it would be a problem. Before this medium size, that's okay. When you hear 25 liters, it's not for 25 kilos of gear, it's obviously a lot less, okay? So for me, even though I was loading, getting in there, carrying some medium format gear, it was okay, no problem. I could have put my computer and still it would be fine, okay? Obviously, if you're going to put a lot of things, that could be a problem, and then you should get another size, another type of backpack, okay? So the question is very often, Eric, how many backpacks do we need? Well, most photographers, they have several. They have a small one, medium one, large one, extra large, because you want to, it's like a pair of shoes. You want it to fit exactly your foot, okay? Your feet, you normally have to purchase two, okay? So your feet. And same thing with your gear. If you just carry one camera, you want the small bag. If that day you carry more, you want medium, a lot more large, and all you have probably extra large, okay? So it's important you, well, it's not compulsory. Most people, they have several bags because of this reason, okay? So for me, this bag is great quality, great price, really recommendable. So if you're interested, I'll leave you a link in the description on where you can buy it. So thank you so much, KF Concept, for sending me the bag. Thank you very much to you for watching the video. If you feel it may interest other people, please share it on social networks. If you have not done it yet, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Small button down here, so small bell. If you click on the bell, get notified when I upload a new video. My website, ericgibaud.com. If you have any question, can leave a comment below. Also, leave you links of my gear on Amazon, links of everything I reviewed by K&F Concept, Sandmarc, and Flashes by Westcott. More affiliated links, and also a link to my PayPal account in case you wanted to make a donation. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching, and please take care of you.